Okay. I checked and we've been at this an hour and 37 minutes. That means there should be about an hour's worth of gameplay left.
We're gonna find out. Let's find his office.
Or story.
I'll show you.
Fucking show me then, kid.
Up here.
Fucking knows everything. He's acclimatized already.
Hey, AJ, wait up. Tintu.
Hey, Tan.
Hey, Clem.
Hey, kid.
Thanks for the pencils.
No worries. They are yours.
Sure thing. Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one's a policeman. She's gonna save the day.
But what are they?
Jobs.
These were the people who protected us.
What happened to them? Dead.
I've never seen one before. They all died a long time ago, trying to save everyone. Oh, they were weak.
What? No.
No, they were brave, strong. Now, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey,
whoa.
Give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay, okay. That's enough, you two. It's not yours anymore.
What the fuck? It kinda is, AJ.
No. It's not.
What the hell, this kid?
Fine.
Little shit.
Thanks.
You don't just fucking come up and fucking...
Do you know where Marlin is?
Take people's toys?
I don't know. He should be around. I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
Thanks, bruh.
Look. Hey, what'd you find? It's a picture of Marlin and Lewis. They're so little.
Aww.
Wow. They've known each other a long time, huh?
The doggy, Rosie. Don't be scared.
Stay back.
Don't let it smell fear. Calm. Chill the fuck out, dog.
Whoa.
Marlon Vouch, show me. Hey. I don't fucking know. Being an asshole.
You said dogs brought back bad memories.
Yeah.
Sorry. I didn't realize you were so scared of him.
Fucking keep my arm up.
Rosie's not as frightening as she seems.
Show him the scar.
Sit, girl. See? She's harmless. She just needs to get to know you is all.
Okay.
Here. I'll show you. Do you trust me? Rosie. Shh. Sorry.
Fine, she's you've got to get over it, Clem.
Okay.
This is a growth moment.
Get down on her level. Better get your scent. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
So shit at whistling.
So cool.
See? Not so hard.
Yeah, that was...
She fucking
really
does that
cool.
To a stranger.
Now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained.
Ooh,
she was
shit.
The headmaster's dog. Back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did.
Huh.
Left us behind to fend for ourselves.
Looks a little bit like Nick Offerman.
What a dick.
Whoa.
Understatement of the century. Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here. This is the current state of our plan for gathering food.
Safe zone.
We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
Well, it's been like, what, fucking 6 years? 10 years nearly since the apocalypse? We gotta go to the train station. I would look at all this shit. Need to look.
That's the train station.
You need to go there.
There's a stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh yeah, when it blew.
Pretty sure that place is a lost cause. There's a hell of a lot of smoke coming from it when we found you two. Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made.
Okay then. Well, there's Erickson. Anything there? Fucking don't go here. Okay, I guess we gotta go further out to here then.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. I got a shack for storage right here.
Ah, okay. Along the river. So you've been there as well.
It's secure mostly. Get the occasional walker or two come by. Vine Brody should be heading out there in a bit. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson.
Okay.
If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down.
Yeah, good call.
This place to be hard to find.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part, anyway.
What's the trap area?
A hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and Sam are set to go check them today.
And Erickson.
The greenhouse.
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now. One more thing. See these red lines?
Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and food's become more scarce.
So why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear. I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy. I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else.
Don't worry, dude.
We've already lost so much.
I mean, friends, do worry, but...
Siblings,
I know how it feels.
Another kid die.
I get it. I know how it feels to lose a friend.
Yeah. Well, multiply that by 30 and you'll know how I feel.
Say.
What?
Ha. Shit. Sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to come off like a dick.
Well, you did.
Everyone's counting on me to step up. Be the leader they need me to be. Really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. But maybe you can help me feed the rest.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, Asim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest.
What?
Violet and Brody are going upriver to do some spearfishing.
Where am I going
to
go?
Those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
I'm going to go fish. Asim is a bit of an asshole. I like Louis. He's funny and lighthearted. But he might not even turn up. I don't really know much about Brody. And I kind of like Violet. She's rough around the edges, but she means well. And I've never actually fished before, because the last time I went down the river to fish, fucking Pete died. So, gonna kind of try it again.
We're gonna go fishing.
I think.
Okay.
Much more fun for 10 as well.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands on deck if we're gonna find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here.
But if we're starving, you can fuck off.
Go get him, AJ.
I will.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
So, what do you do? You just sit there and make the plans? 1 second while I let my fucking dog in. Gotta be quiet though. Get down. Sorry, people. Dog was fucking backing up the door, so I've let him in.
I wish we could all go on a road trip together. Road trip? Why bother? It's not like there's anything worth seeing anymore.
Hope you can't see much of him.
I'm sure there's plenty of stuff to see.
Oh no, but Brody's gonna die. That was the choice then. I should have thought about that. Asim should have died.
I've never driven in my life, but I'd love to learn. That sounds kind of nice. I love the open road. I wouldn't mind showing you around. Just as long as you're not the one driving. Are we going to the car? No, bud.
Sorry, Brody. This was one of those fake-out choices. I didn't even think.
I wish this old rust bucket was still working. We could just jump in and start driving. We could take turns sitting in the back. It'd be like driving one of those cars with the top that...
Yep, you're definitely dead.
Run out of gas eventually. But still... It's fun to imagine, isn't it? Where would you go, Clem? If you could drive anywhere you wanted. If gas wasn't an issue. Or a vibrator, or flat tires, or the transmission. Buzzkill.
Mountain road, I guess.
Up one of those long roads that wind around the mountains. Follow it all the way to the top. You could see over the whole world up there, I bet. Yeah. Get a nice view of the world while you die of frostbite. Sounds like the dream. Come on, Vi. Would it kill you to live a little? I've lived here my entire life. Heck, I'd say I know every inch of these woods. I'd kind of like to unknow it. No use dreaming of what could be. We've got shit to do. Yeah, I guess we should get to work on those
fucking
fish.
Dogs.
We got spears inside the shack. Come on. You go ahead. I'll stay out here. Where are those spears?
I don't want anyone to die, but they're going to. This is a Telltale game.
About Vi.
Someone's gonna bite
I'm
the fucking dust.
Being a little mean. It's my
fault. Right, fuck off.
What do you mean?
Crikey.
I was there when those walkers killed Sophie and Minnie.
They
were
shit.
Really close with Vi, and I think she blames me for what happened to them. I mean, how do you even apologize for something that fucked up?
You should talk to her.
Talk to her about it. I'm sure she'll listen. Yeah, right. I tried. I have. It just never seems like the right time. We all used to be friends. Guess I just kind of missed that. But when you showed up, I don't know. I just haven't seen her warm up to someone in a long time.
Oh, shit. Told you she was smitten. That's fish. Let's get you to your death, unfortunately.
I mean, I hate to ask this of you, but do you think you could talk to her?
Me?
See how she feels about me? It's just been eating me up inside.
Oh, I guess.
Sorry, forget I said anything.
No.
It was... stupid.
No, no, but I just didn't want it to say, oh, you can count on me.
Hey, what the hell is taking you two so long?
See? I'll take this to Vi. There should be some extras lying around.
I'll talk to her. Hopefully. Find a spear. Wearing it. Oh, okay. Found a spear. I want to make sure AJ's okay first. Why did she take like three of them? Fucking cat school.
This is cool.
No, it's weird.
Edgy.
Very weird. Kitschy.
Just some old gardening supplies.
Yeah, right, dude.
Hey, you. What you looking at?
V plus M.
Violet and Minerva.
What does that mean?
They were in love. I don't know what they were. I guess they were girlfriends.
It means that they were a couple.
What?
Violet was Minnie's girlfriend.
Oh. Love.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess you're good then. Grab this beer. Good reach.
Cool.
Ready Shop. To get some fish?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Bad memories. I do hope I get a chance to talk to her about it. You missed.
Can I join you? Sure. Hey, check out these guys over here. They're swimming against the current.
Bastards.
I realize it makes them easier targets.
I want to try. Take a spear. Go nuts.
Ah, there's me, freaking retarded, thinking we're actually going to sit there and fish.
Go ahead and try. You're not running.
I'll fucking get you, motherfucker. I gotcha.
Any luck?
Fucking straight away, man.
Something good enough for me.
Hey, sorry if I was weird last night about the whole room thing. Seeing someone else in there, it was harder than I expected.
That's all right.
I think I'd be less sentimental by now.
I understand. There are people I still miss too. It never really gets easier.
Yeah. It really doesn't.
Fucking gotcha, bitch.
Heads up, guys. The hole's not looking that great.
Yeah.
A hole?
Okay.
God. Sometimes she just gets on my last nerve, you know?
Yeah, I can tell.
I mean, it's not like I hate her. I just... I wish we could all go on a road trip together.
She definitely thinks you hate her.
Okay, calm the fuck down. Come on, bitch. Oh, did I get it? Ah, fucking got its tail.
Looks like they wisened up. Maybe Brody had better luck with the traps.
I got one! Clem, I got one!
Hey! Well done, AJ.
Good job.
Four fish.
I don't know what the problem is between us. With Brody. I don't know why it's like this. Why is it so weird?
You blame her.
I can never relax around her. It just keeps getting worse.
Maybe because she never said sorry about Sophie and Minnie and not being able to save them.
Did she tell you that?
More or less. She wants to talk about it, you know.
I feel guilty about the whole thing.
Why?
I was supposed to be out with the twins that day. I wanted to work in the greenhouse, so I asked Brody to cover for me.
You blame yourself.
I didn't even get to say goodbye. I wanted to talk to Brody, to tell her I didn't blame her for what happened, but every time I tried, I was reminded of who we lost. It was easier to just not talk about it.
Oh.
We should get going. You guys catch any fish? We caught some, but not a lot. I didn't get anything. We should catch up with Lewis and Asim, see if they had any better luck. The Grand Canyon. What?
Should go to the Grand Canyon.
If we took a road trip, start driving until we hit the Grand Canyon.
She's trying, so now she's gonna die.
Yeah. That would be cool.
Pop, pop. It's obviously gonna happen. I'm fucking waiting for it now, man. Stupid.
Hey, you slowpokes coming?
Yeah.
No.
We're right behind you.
No, you're gonna... Oh! I'm on edge. It's gonna happen. Pissing me off. Well, still walking back, so not back at the camp. So some shit's gonna go down here. Someone's gonna die.
Where are those guys?
Practicing making out with a toothless walker.
Gross.
I know.
Poor walker. What the hell?
Uh-oh. What?
This isn't normal?
Someone sabotaged this. This isn't good.
Asim? Lewis!
Spread
out. Oh, no.
See if we can find them.
Watch out for monsters.
Good call, AJ.
Empty.
Oh, shit. Huh. Cigarette butt. It's fucking bald,
is
Nate.
Is this a Bible page?
Clem, found something.
What'd you find? Oh, okay.
Monster.
Guys, over here!
Well, we didn't kill this one.
We wouldn't have left it hanging in our trap.
What the hell? Found this too. Do any of the kids smoke?
You're gonna die, Brody. I'm just waiting for it. Oh shit. Okay.
Where have you been?
Checking nearby traps. The ones that were sprung were all empty. All the rest are broken.
Someone robbed us?
Oh great. And now we're gonna starve.
Fuck. That's... Fuck. Fuck.
What, Brody?
It's just... Fuck, it's okay.
You know shit.
Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna be fine. It's just a panic attack.
Take a second. Breathe in deep and hold it.
Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Oh.
Excuse me?
She's just stressed.
I have to tell Marlin about this.
We still need food, you know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
You guys figure it out.
Going off on your own, gonna die.
I'll take this haul back to school. And maybe we can ration out something.
So what do? Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlin kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
We're gonna have to go outside the perimeter. Yeah, I guess you're forcing me to go to the fucking train station.
The train station. It's not too far from here.
Maybe, but it's outside the safe zone.
It's fucking overrun as well.
AJ and I passed through.
Oh no.
It's worth a look.
You sure there was food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there. Or we could starve.
Fine. Let's go.
Who's gonna bite the dust? I'm totally shitting it. Someone's dying. It's Telltale. It's what they do. Are we gonna get the final look? It's gonna... Some shit's gonna go down at a train station. I mean, obviously there isn't so many walkers. Fucking overrun.
There. That's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time, though.
Yeah, now I'm gonna die 10 times again.
It's either die here or die from hunger. Take your pick. Clem, maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better.
I've been there once.
Can't be too careful. We barely got out of here. It was close.
Sounds scary.
There's a reason.
It is.
Could climb up there.
Yeah.
I don't know how that would get us inside. We need to get in there somehow. Maybe there's another way in.
Okay.
I use that bell to attract the walkers.
Draw them away.
Try it again. They do like to follow sound.
Oh, thanks for that nugget.
You got an idea.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it, Lewis, I vote Lewis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. You're basically a walking distraction. Just get up there. The quicker we get this over with, the better.
Decisive. I like that in a woman.
Just stop. Stop. I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis eats both of you first. I'll distract them.
Still got a sense of humor.
You guys reach safe cover. Then I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Good luck.
He just took the damn bell off. Here we fucking go again.
No, not you. Not you either.
Where's my cover? Oh shit. What the hell? Where the fuck was I supposed to go? Oh no. Shit. Oh, come off it. Alright, fucking let's do this fucking shit. Oh my god. Fuck off. Why did that one not get me the first time? So terrible. Turn around! Turn the fuck around! Holy shit. It's so hard to see. Oh, fuck. Let's go.
So far, not dead. So far.
Stress.
Let us know when we're ready.
Signal. Open the door for my damn dog. Get back in. Why am I doing this? Get down. What is he waiting for? I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
Fucking Lewis. Just give him a second.
I shouldn't have to fucking do this while I'm playing the fucking game. They're all here. Come on, Lewis. Thank you. Thank you. The stress of this situation. Do I have to go up that way?